What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chiworld back at y'all again with another video. If you're new to this channel, go ahead, hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Make sure you click post notification so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, I will be teaching you guys how to shade step by step. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. So the reason I put this picture side by side, so you'll be able to see what I'm doing as I look at the image. So first thing we're gonna do, let's create a new layer. Let's go to new brush, and I'm using a digital art tablet. That's why I'm able to get the pressure option. You cannot get the pressure option if you don't have a digital art tablet. So go to new brush, you hit okay, then you go to pressure, you change this number to 3, and that bottom number to 3 right there. After you do that, we just gonna make a quick line work. You know what I'm saying? Because this ain't a line work video. But that's the brush y'all see me use on every video, and all it is turning on a pressure option. You know what I'm saying? So what I'm finna do is I'm just finna make a quick little rough draft this image. So just know if you want your picture to turn out good, always take your time with the line work. But since this ain't no video that's strictly focusing on clean line work, I'm just flying through it. You know what I'm saying? Cool is good. We got us a nice little basic layout. Now what I'm gonna do for those blacks in this picture, let's go ahead and bring the opacity up on my photo real quick. Okay, now the blacks that's in this picture, I'm gonna go straight to my pencil tool. I'm gonna move this black to the top, lock the bottom, go to my pencil tool, make sure your settings look like this inside of your pencil tool. And now we're gonna zoom in and we gonna draw out the shadows we wanted to create. So I use the pencil tool to do that. I draw out the area that I wanted to fill in. Let's go ahead and make his eyes. If I do that, we're gonna do this. Okay. This over, bring this out. Bring that over. Now
is.
Is like that. So after we did that, I always start with the base color. The base color is the color that you're gonna start out with, you know what I'm saying? And that you're gonna start building on top of. So since I didn't close off these gaps, I'm gonna have to color this whole thing manually. So what I do is I create a new layer behind my line work, and I just come through with this pencil tool and fill it in. And I ain't gonna be all in the line because I'm trying to teach y'all more about shading. You know what I'm saying? And on this video, we're only going to use three transitions. We're going to use the highlight, and that's this white spot. Then we're going to use the mid-tone right here, and then we're going to use the dark shadow tone. So let's start with the dark tone. So what I do, sample that color. Let's find a dark color for it. Okay, that's cool. We start with the dark tones. What you want to do is, while you're looking at your picture, you just place it where you see. And after you find all the tones in that section, you create a new layer with a different color, a different tone. Create us a new tone that's lighter. But y'all see what I'm doing, right? You know what I'm saying? I'm looking at my picture and I'm placing these tones where I see them. You get what I'm saying? It's like putting together a puzzle. I'm placing these tones where I see them. Don't overthink it neither. A lot of people overthink it and make it harder than what it actually is. See, I see this tone come way over here, and it come back like this. Also, go. I'm gonna put a little more right here. And now I can bring this tone up a little bit too. Like that. And now we're gonna do a highlight highlight layer. So let's create us a new layer. You know what I'm saying? And we're gonna make the highlights that's on his head and on his face. So let's come right here. Highlight, boom. Put a highlight right here. Boom. Highlight right here. Gotta make it all flow. Boom. That's pretty much about it for real. Highlight right there. Highlight right in here. You know what I'm saying? That's just a basic, you know, how to shade. And then you just get your practice in, and then over time you just get more advanced. But using this technique, you know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is get more advanced with it, and trust me, you'll be doing next level shading like it ain't nothing, man. Just stay practicing. Practicing make perfect. So you won't get better if you don't put in the work to get better. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you stay tuned, 'cause more heat coming soon, and we out here.